Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaobox. So today I will show you how to enable data saver in your Facebook mobile application, and this trick common for all Android and iOS platforms because this Facebook app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook mobile application and then click to sign in your account details. So now in this newsfeed section, you can press this horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then one sliding window is opening, but you can scroll down and then press settings and privacy arrow mark. So finally I get to this data saver settings, and it is placed followed by language settings. So simply select it. But before going to enable this data saver, in top it shows one notification, and the message is turning this on will reduce your image size and stop videos from playing automatically to help us less data. So once you read this message, just click to enable it. And followed by this data saver option, it shows the one more setting, and this is always turn off data saver on Wi-Fi. And it automatically turned on. So if you like to customize the second one, just use this option. So otherwise you can leave it. So this is the way you can easily activate data saver feature on your Facebook mobile application. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaobox, and thanks for watching.